you for joining me on this Positive Thursday. My name is Zuri Flower, and on today's Positive Thursday, I'm going to be talking about the healthy benefits of laughing. Yes, laughing. It is so good for your health, for your mind, just for your life, period. Can you believe that we're in the month of April? Wow, time go by so fast. How y'all doing today on this Positive Thursday? I hope y'all having a good day. So anyway, I want to talk about the benefits of laughing and how it's good for our health. And how laughing makes our life so much better. Even when we're facing the most challenging times in our life and facing, you know, obstacles. And I mean, I don't know if everybody have their own, you know, different thing. But today I want to focus on laughing and different fun stories that we can share with each other. And after this podcast, I would love to hear some of your funny stories, and I would like to share with other people so we can just laugh all together. So let me want to share one of my funny, I got a lot of funny stories to share, but I'm gonna share one of my funniest stories of each one of y'all. So anyway, I was outside one day, and I was, it was like a big tree, you know, like where I live, it's like a lot of trees, you know, where I was living at before. So I have, because I wear ponytails sometimes, and sometimes I wear wigs, I'm not going to lie about that. So anyway, right, so, you know how like if you're walking under the tree, and sometimes it might be a branch or something, you know, like hanging. So anyway, I'm walking in the park. It was a beautiful, nice day. This happened like last year sometime. I'm walking, a branch was hanging, and I think I was wearing a wig at the time. It got caught into my wig. My whole wig always came off. Now, that's the thing about it is a lot of people outside, you know, the park, people driving back and forth and people jogging. And my whole wig always came out. So I'm pulling my hair, right? The stem, like the branch that got stuck on here, right here. I'm pulling it out, trying to make for sure that my whole wig don't come off. I'm like, you know, it's stuck. It won't come off. I'm like, please, Lord, don't make my wig come off in front of all these people. So that's one of my funniest story. But I wanted to share with you different ways of why laughing is good for us. The number one reason why laughing is good for our lives and is healthy is because it lowers your anxiety. You know, we're living in a world where it's so much stress and you got work, you got kids. But laughing, it helps release that anxiety. It takes you off your problems and what you're worried about. Number two, it makes others feel better. So when you're smiling and laughing and somebody that may be having a bad day about something, it helps them to feel better, and you can help them to laugh too and feel better. Number three, it helps you to live a longer life. Study has shown that people that laughs a lot, because let's think about it, when you all tense and stuff like that, it makes your heart slow down, and it's like some kind of things in the body that makes it like, you know, it's just unhealthy. But number three is good for your heart. Number four is good for your spiritual growth. You know, I don't know what religion you are, but just think about it. When you're laughing and when you're, you know, I know we have trials and, you know, things happen in our life. When you're laughing and smiling, it helps you to grow spiritually as well, too, as a person. I think I said number four. Yeah, number five, it helps you to remain humble. Helps you to stay grounded and understand that, look, no matter what's going on, or, you know, no matter what trials I'm facing, no, I just don't feel good, everything is going to be okay. I think we're on number six. Okay, number six, the last but not least, laughing is good for you because it helps you to see life. It helps you to see life from a different perspective. And being a woman, to enjoy your family, just enjoying the small things. Just think about it for a second. There's people that's no longer here today that don't have the opportunities that we can do. And I'm going to say this for another thing. This is like off track or whatever. For years, I went through a lot, like, as far as, like, focusing on my problems, you know, focusing on, you know, what happened to me, people doing this and that to me, like, doing me wrong. And then I just came to my grips, you know, like, I just came to my grips. I said, you know what? I'm done with that. I'm not a victim. I'm a winner. And I'm going to try to be, you know, smile more. I'm going to laugh more. I'm not going to, you know, take things, like, you know, so personal or to the heart. You know, because sometimes some things is not as big as a deal like we think. And I notice that when I am facing hard times or just a little stress, I find myself, I bust out laughing. I'm like, you know what? That wasn't even that deep. You know, that wasn't, you know how you sit there and think about something that upsets you, right? And then out of the blue, you just bust out laughing out of nowhere. You like, you just laugh. You're like, wait a minute. That wasn't that serious. That wasn't that bad. And then you feel better. You feel better, right? I know some of you can agree with me on that. I just want to say thank you for joining me on this Positive Thursday. And I'm so happy to know that this Positive Thursday has inspired you. Please share, because it is powers in a number. You can also connect with me on Zoe Flower YouTube, Zoe Flower Instagram, and I also Zoe Flower on Twitter. And I would love to hear some of your funny stories. I really would. I love comedy. And I'm in a point in my life is like, I'm going to laugh as much as I can and smile, no matter what's going on, because I know that it's good for your heart, your mind, and it's good medicine. Share with me one of your funny stories. I would love to hear it, and I would love to hear your feedback. God bless each one of you, and have a great week.